are trying to have an evaluation of our multiple award winner. So I'd like to invite the committee up to the stage to do an evaluation of Max.
I'd like to thank Nike for a wonderful acceptance speech. She acknowledged Toastmasters in that speech, she acknowledged people in the audience, and she made a very, very powerful statement right at the beginning. And I felt she could have actually even pushed it with the first, it could have been her starting point. She said, I don't know if you remember this, but she said something like this: "These certificates are not my making." And I thought, wow, that is such a sincere statement. And that whole thread of sincerity actually continued throughout her acceptance. So what she also did was she pulled out people from the audience. And what she did was she pulled out their strengths. Like, for example, she said Angela would correct her, perhaps on her grammar, because she'd acknowledged somewhere, right in the speech somewhere, she actually had said the reason she joined Toastmasters was she was fed up of people asking her to repeat herself again and again and again. So what she was also saying was all these people, these wonderful people out there, have got these various strengths and they are helping her to with the feedback. So this was really positive. I really like that. What would have made this speech even better was perhaps to work on her ending a little bit, because I felt she said a really powerful statement right at the end, a powerful quote. And I don't know what it is, it's the heat in this room, I didn't hear it. And she actually said it again, I haven't heard it. So what I would recommend, I know you've got problems with your PowerPoint, but perhaps to make the powerful war ending is to, you know, put up the quote and maybe say who it was by. I also liked the humour. There was humour right throughout the speech. And just to give you some examples, she talked about the toast, you know, about the child, her grandchild. I can't believe she's that old. She talked about her grandchild and she talked about the toast. And that came up a couple of times. And she talked about a friend who just happened to be bored. But in summary, this project actually met the objectives. The objectives, to remind you, was to accept these awards with dignity, grace, and sincerity. And what she said was, these certificates are not my making. Thank you.